You still alive, you quack?
Stop calling me quack! It seems I took him too lightly, that crimson-eyed beast. Apparently, he is a vampire as well.